one of them coaches that's going to let him ride out. If his team is fucking up,
Watch it.